So here we have the filter after about 10 hours in our little tank, and there is nothing in it. Also, the interesting thing is, look how quickly it filters the fuel, so actually the fueling up may not be such a pain.
This is the problem. Basically, the pump gives the foam kind of thing, and because the filter narrows the entrance to the tank, the foam gets blocked on the filter, and then that's how it is. Unfortunately, this is not a solution either, because I'm on 1 minute and 32 seconds, and I'm at, well, actually 8 liters. That's not bad. That's the life with the Guglatech at the moment, because exactly that, almost impossible to fuel up in a reasonable time without doing this. Yeah, it's a pain in the backside, to be honest. The only way is to make this hole bigger. It's not gonna happen anytime soon. Now I need to find the tissues. Damn it.